So here's the Kopitar line. We have Fiala and Kempe on the flanks. He's dumping in. Keandre Miller moves it along. Cut off of the half wall by Kopitar. Kempe turns and fires. Knocked down. Rebound! Into the game, it's 1-0 LA.
Well, the Kings kind of keep this one simple, but Alex, you mentioned it was a quick change off that first shift, and then Todd McClellan goes with the top line. First man pressure creates the issue. It was the stick of Kempe that prevented that pass from going. Then you have the rebound. Watch the skill here. Watch Fiala get it into a skate, kick to his stick, then between the legs. That is difficult to execute, but that first man pressure by Kempe does the job. Kings lead 1-0.
Team leading 19th point of the year for Fiala, his 7th goal. And perhaps more importantly than any of that, a fast start.
Well, less thinking and more doing, more reacting in Kevin Big Smell. That's what he told me this morning. He said early on he was watching Kempe and Kopitar. Kempe and Kopitar liked the puck. He wants the puck too, but he was watching. He said he has to get back to skating. Well, he was there to support that forecheck, and the Kings have the 1-goal lead.